Planet Dolan.
From kissing spiders to throwing fireworks at people, the Planet Dolan crew reenacts some of the best true stories from our subreddit about the craziest babysitters we've ever had. I'm Pecan, and today I'll be your narrator. Number 9 was submitted by Lucid Lily. Like many children, Ramona had an imaginary friend. One day, she was left with a very religious babysitter. While telling her a dream she had, where a monster had chased after her, Ramona stopped mid-sentence to talk to her imaginary friend. She said, "Yes, in this dream there were clowns." The babysitter was terrified, thinking that Ramona was either speaking with the dead or was possessed. She called her a witch before pouring holy water and salt on her, then throwing her into a closet. The babysitter threw some crosses at her before locking the door and drawing a line of salt in front of it. When her parents came home, Ramona was crying and pounding on the closet door. They found the babysitter on the bathroom floor, crying and screaming prayers while clutching a cross. Number 8 was submitted by I Got Diarrhea Help. Pringle had a weird babysitter when he was a kid. The weird thing she'd do would always creep him out. One weird, creepy thing she always did was bring her poisonous pet spider with her to his house. She named it Peter and would try to make it do tricks. One day, she went over to Pringle's house to babysit him. Of course, she brought along Peter and bragged about how she could make spiders do her bidding. She even went so far as to call herself the Spider Whisperer. "I can make Peter kiss me," she said. "Go ahead and prove it," said Pringle. So, his babysitter took her spider and held it up to her lips. She kissed it, but it ended up biting her on the lip. Her lips swelled up like a balloon, and she had to be admitted to the hospital. Number 7 was submitted by GlitchGamer25354. When he was 8 years old, Salty Squid was left with a babysitter one night. She gave him a lighter and some firecrackers, telling him to not tell his parents that she was going to throw a party at his house. Being the pyromaniac he was, Salty Squid agreed to keep it a secret. 20 people ended up coming to his babysitter's party. During the party, his babysitter grabbed a firecracker, lit it, and threw it at Salty Squid for some reason. It exploded and ended up burning him. Then she grabbed a beer bottle and threw it at him, which gave Salty Squid a big cut. Some neighbors saw what was going on and called the police. The police came and arrested her for assault. Number 6 was submitted by Bolt I Like Pancakes. Lost Fox's older brother would babysit him whenever their parents went out. As soon as they left, his brother would always sit on him until he tapped out. Lost Fox told their parents about it and his brother got in trouble. The worst part wasn't the fact that his brother always sat on him. It was how his brother retaliated after getting in trouble with their parents. While babysitting Lost Fox on another night, he made a homemade flamethrower and chased him around the house with it. When their parents got home, Lost Fox told them what he did. After that night, his brother never babysat him again. Number 5 was submitted by Prickalicious. Dolan was 6 years old when his parents left him and his brother, Zaragamba, a babysitter. As soon as their parents left, their babysitter wanted them to play a game. In the game, she wanted Dolan to kill her ex-boyfriend. She even took out a gun and gave it to him, telling him to shoot her ex. However, Dolan refused to kill anyone. But then his babysitter pulled out another gun and threatened to kill him if he didn't do what she said. Having no choice, Dolan complied. So she brought him and Zaragamba to her ex's house. When Dolan missed on purpose, the babysitter got pissed. She shot her ex before taking Dolan and Zaragamba home, cutting Zaragamba's cheeks as Dolan's punishment. Later, the babysitter was arrested for murder and child abuse. Number 4 was submitted by Wolf Crusher. When he was 13 years old, Hellbent was playing on his Xbox while texting his friends. Then his babysitter came in and said in a creepy voice, "You will most likely die if you don't get to bed." She had a really weird grin on her face. Hellbent said, "It's only 7:30, my bedtime on weekends is 10. Then she screamed, "Get to bed now, you little asshole!" She pulled out a gun and threatened to kill him if he didn't go to bed. Thinking quick, Hellbent grabbed his phone and took a picture of her while calling the police. When the police arrived, they arrested his babysitter. It turned out that she had a criminal record that included attempted murder, robbery, and fighting. As she was being carried away, she said to Hellbent, "You better sleep with one eye open, kid. I'll be busting out of prison before you can say penis." Needless to say, he didn't sleep a wink that night. Number 3 was submitted by the Crazy Neko Girl 2123. Tolop's family didn't live too far from an ice cream shop. One night, while her parents were out, she asked her babysitter if she and her sister could go out and get an ice cream cone. The babysitter said that they could, so Tolop took her sister by the hand and they went down to the ice cream shop. When they got back, they found their dogs outside and the front door open. Tolop peeked inside the house and saw that their electronics were gone. The robbers had even stolen some of their toys. Tolop and her sister had only been gone for 5 minutes, which meant that the robbers were waiting for them to leave. They called their father and told him what happened, and he called the police. The police came and dusted for fingerprints, but the robbers were never caught. Number 2 was submitted by Gizzard Snatcher. One night, Wolfgang's babysitter wanted to play hide and seek. It was fun for a while, but then his babysitter decided to change it up by playing tag instead. So she invited her cousin and a bunch of friends over to play tag with them. They played for a while, but then something suddenly came over his babysitter. She caught Wolfgang, threw him down, and jumped on top of him, and started to grind into him. After a few minutes, someone noticed what she was doing and told everyone. The next thing he knew, they had an audience of people laughing at them. It turned out to be a very humiliating night for Wolfgang. Number 1 was submitted by SoyKilla365. When he was 5, Derek's sister babysat him one day. She thought it would be a good idea to put him in a pink stroller and walk down the street with her friend. After walking for a long time, his sister stopped pushing him and kept walking down the street while talking to her friend. Derek sat there in the stroller, which was almost in the middle of the road. He was bawling his eyes out, scared that he would get run over by a car. 10 minutes later, his sister came back and pushed him home. Huge thanks for the folks over in our Planet Dylan subreddit for submitting their stories. We have another question for you. What is the weirdest thing you caught your boss doing? Let us know in the Reddit page linked below and you might be featured in a future countdown. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you soon.